These kinds of incidents have been in the headlines a lot lately.
This is what I want to ask.
She's a damn cool.
This is what I want to ask.
Cool.
You
damn cool.
Linus and KD. We're going to change this whole thing up. And we're going to do this shit right. All right? You ready for this, KD?
Let's do it.
All right, you ready for this, Linus?
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
We're going to get this shit cleaned up real quick.
That's right. Nothing but the truth. Get your monkey ass off my motherfucking channel, bitch. Go find your kind. They ain't on this channel. King Chop! What's happening, my brother? King Chop! They'll lay it out, telling the truth. That's right. They'll lay it out. But all these lies, thanks for tuning in. Love you, my brother. Thanks for tuning in.
I'm pissed off. Raggedy-ass Becky.
I'm ready to whoop some ass.
Phone calls on the royal family. And that bitch that lied on my son saying he sexually harassed her. I'm whooping your ass, bitch. I'm coming for you. My royal son. You all right, baby?
No, I'm not. I'm mad as heck that I gotta go through this. That damn woman done made an accusation on me.
White folks love people like Barack Obama. They like people like Stephen A. Smith, Charles Barkley, Coons. They like Herman Cain. They love them kind. They didn't love no Malcolm X. They didn't like no Khalid Mohammed. They don't love no Marcus Garvey. They don't talk about Matt Turner.
Yeah, I told my son that he used to hearing me talk like this. We gotta keep it raw. Alright? And his daddy is around. He's subject to cut a motherfucker. Oh yeah. We didn't do what we supposed to do. But on the side, I put me and Ray Ray in them. Posted in them. When that bitch come up out of there, posted. Mob that bitch. She been acting gangster, you know, in the hood. She been there 4 years, terrorizing folks. But she ran up on the wrong family. See, my royal son here, he just like his daddy. He wanna cut shit.
Even in New Orleans, they ain't never made a movie by Mark Esten that held New Orleans Police Department down 5 days and had them running around like rats.
Gotcha, Josh.
That's right. Held them for 5 days. Way they got him, he went to the rooftop. They got him with the helicopter. But he was a warrior.
Just like his daddy. That's right. Just like his daddy.
Think if he had 10,000 Mark Essence, 10,000 Khalid Mohammeds, 10,000 Fred Hampton. That's the kind of people we need. Not no motherfucking car ass, coon ass niggas.
All the time. You know how daddy is. You know. Stay true to your name.
Stay true to your nature.
He said the shit, my royal son.
And mama told me.
Stay true to your nature.
Stay
true to your nature.
And mama told me.
Yeah.
My royal son.
Oh, you thought we was gonna come up here and come. You got me real fucked up.
We ain't gonna cut a motherfucker.
So, see, my royal son is free to speak. Even though he's 9.
He waiting to cut a motherfucker.
He comes from royal stock. And he just like his daddy.
Cut a motherfucker.
Warriors, fight this beast, fight this oppression that's being willed upon us. They got our people programmed and conditioned and got their psyche all fucked up with the bad food, bad water, entertainment, television, rap music.
Shit, you already know. I told y'all to have some Belmont shit.
Big G.
This demon.
Doing the same thing white folks do. She an agent. I have no doubts about it. She gotta be. All of a sudden, you didn't made a 720.
No, because they said that people been moving out of that complex because of her.